Where to begin? Okay. So, I have never told anybody on my YouTube channel before, but my friends and family on my Facebook page know that I have had experiences with the supernatural before. So that being said, I'm going to start out by telling you about my experience the other night. This happened on Wednesday night. The date was September 7th, 2016. And what happened was I was sleeping and something woke me up. Can't really describe what woke me up because I'm not sure, but the way I was laying in bed, I was focused on this one area to the side, and I saw this black and white old time like colored figure sitting there. And I guess it took a couple seconds for him to realize that I saw him. And so he stood up and vanished. I noticed that he was, I don't have a chair there, but it looked like he was sitting like there was a, well, I do have a box there in the area where he was, so it kind of looked like he was like sitting on the box, and he had his hands on his lap, so he wasn't touching me or anything. I noticed that he had a hat on, he had like dark hair, so I'd imagine it be a brown color. He looked to be in his 20s, maybe early 30s. He had on this t-shirt with a vest over it, and he had on some like black slacks, it looked like, maybe jeans, I'm not sure, but they were black. I didn't see any feet, so I can't tell you what he was wearing on his feet, but I wasn't scared. It was very, it was interesting. I would actually like him to come back and visit me and see if I can communicate with him, because he didn't scare me. And it was very interesting to be able to actually see a figure instead of just sensing where a figure is and it coming towards me and some of the other experiences I have had in the past, which if you would like to hear about those, give this video a thumbs up and comment down below in the comment section and let me know that you want to hear more of my supernatural ghost experiences that I have had. Let's see. So, yeah, I'd like him to come back and visit, but I noticed while he was there, my boyfriend was sleeping next to me in bed, and he's not, he's never had experiences with the supernatural like I have. So I don't know how come or if this is related, but my boyfriend was really restless at that point while I was seeing this figure sitting next to my side of the bed. like he was hiding something in his sleep. And then, as soon as the figure vanished, out of a minute or so later, my boyfriend stopped fighting or being restless with whatever was going on during his sleep. I'm not sure what time this all happened, I just know it was still dark outside, but it was, I guess, close to being morning. I would enjoy having the experience again. I thought about writing about this like I do my other experiences, but just, I thought it would be better to talk about it on video rather than writing about it, because writing about it, I don't think I could describe it like I can talking about it on video here right now. So, yeah, I just, that was my interesting night this week. And I would love to hear if you had experiences with the supernatural, and ghosts visiting you, and how that went. So let me know, either in a video response or a comment down below. But I'm gonna leave you for now, because I think this is getting pretty long, and I told you my experience. I also asked you a couple questions that you can answer. So be sure to do that. Have a great day or night, wherever you are, whatever time you're watching this and whatnot. I look forward to hearing from you guys and seeing your reaction. And have a great day. Mwah.